Hi everyone, introducing the team behind Consultancy Services in Alliance for Safety Community. Leading the road and transportation safety consultancy is Mr. Tan Chun Yep. Mr. Tan has 14 years with JPJ, 26 years with various agencies such as PUSPACOM, ACAM and Miros. A road safety expert trained by ASEAN Development Bank. He is registered with JPK as a machinery and land transportation expert, a panel member in the NAS Development Committee, Skill Standard Verifying Committee, and Technical Standard Committee. In his capacity as a consultant, Mr. Tan is assisted by Professor Dr. Wong Shaw Voon, who is providing an advisory role. Professor Wong is an expert in road traffic safety management system, who is involved in the analysis and reconstruction of numerous high-profile traffic collisions in Malaysia. Leading the crime prevention and security is Dato Muhammad Atsli bin Abdullah. Muhammad Atsli is the former Deputy Chief Police Office Kedah. He was the ex-Deputy Director of Operation and Crime Prevention Department Bukit Aman. He has many years of experience in crime prevention and security matters. In his capacity as a consultant, Dato Atsli is assisted by Dato Sri Zulkifli Abdullah, who is providing an advisory role. Dato Sri Zulkifli was the Director General, National Anti-Drugs Agency Malaysia until his retirement with the rank of Commissioner of Police in 2020. Mr. Wong Wizi leads the consultancy in emergency rescue and response. Wizi is the founder and CEO of Academy of Safety and Emergency Care Calls ASIC, which is a specialized safety training center which focuses in an emergency and first aid training. Mr. Wong himself is also a certified firefighter 1 and 2, accredited to the National Fire Protection Association Calls NFPA. Chin Yusin has 38 years experience in oil and gas. He was the person in charge of offshore oil rigs for 13 years. Mr. Chin has multiple overseas posting across the region during his entire career. His last post with the multinational oil and gas company was the head of training, competency, and people development in Malaysia operations. Mr. Chin is the author of the book Unlocking the Secret of Making Safe Choices. He was a key contributing member to his organization in safety programs, safety leadership development, and safety cultural transformation over the years. Tone Ibrahim has 36 years of experience in factory and machinery inspection, attached with Department of Occupational Safety and Health, DOSH. An expert in the design of steam boilers and pressure vessels, and hoisting machinery to comply to approved or recognized standards and design codes. His last post in the Department of Occupational Safety and Health, DOSH, was Deputy Director General of Occupational Health before retirement. Associate Professor Dr. Muhammad Mohsen bin Ahmad Zahari is leading the consultancy in mental well-being. He is a medical doctor specializing in psychiatry. Currently, he works as medical lecturer at the University of Malaya. He is also a senior consultant in psychiatry at the University of Malaya Specialist Center and University of Malaya Medical Center. His interests are in addiction medicine, forensic psychiatry, and correctional mental health. Last but not least, Dayton Paduka Dr. Delia Rosli, a former Director General of Federal Department of Town and Country Planning, Ministry of Housing and Local Government of Malaysia. She is a professional town and country planner. Dr. Delia is the obvious choice if you require a social impact assessment, prepared for your project submissions and other studies related to land use planning and sustainable development. Additionally, we also have consultant in noise control and ergonomics. As a cohesive team in Alliance for Safe Community, led by social activist Tan Sri Lee Lam Thai, we are passionate about safety and health. We stand by and committed to help you. Our consultative members are supported by many other credible individuals who are expert in their respective fields. To make a difference in your corporation or community's safety journey, please contact us today. We are here to serve you. Thank you.